Prince George is growing up so fast, even Kate Middleton can't believe it. The Duchess of Cambridge spoke about her first child while visiting the Sunshine House Children and Young People's Health and Development Centre in London on Thursday. During the engagement, the royal met with the Southwark Family Nurse Partnership team to learn more about the work that they do and further her research and engagement in the early years sector. At one point, she spoke with a 22-year-old woman named Chloe Coroma, who benefited from the organization's at-home visiting program for first-time moms during and after her pregnancy. Kate even received a posy from Chloe's 4-year-old son, Oliver, upon her arrival. "It was lovely meeting the Duchess," Chloe said in regard to meeting Kate, who wore a slim signature polka dot silk shirt by Equipment for the outing. She asked how old Oliver is and what football shirt he was wearing. She said children grow up so quickly and she can't believe George is 6 already. Royal admirers have certainly enjoyed watching Kate and Prince William raise George along with his 2 younger siblings, Princess Charlotte and Prince Louis. Earlier this week, for instance, fans watched the proud parents take their 2 older children to school for their first day of classes. Both children attend Thomas's Battersea in London, where they study science, math, music, ballet and so much more. Of course, Kate made sure the precious moment was captured with a first day photo. However, this wasn't the only recent milestone fans saw George experience. They also noticed he lost some baby teeth on his 6th birthday. "We can't wait to see what the young royal does next." Prince George celebrated his 6th birthday on July 22 with his family on the private island of Mystique. "Royal kids, they sure do grow up fast." During a visit to a center that supports young first-time parents and children in London on Thursday, royal mom of 3 Kate Middleton opened up about her own family. She said children grow up so quickly and she can't believe that George is 6 already, Chloe Coroma, 23, said after chatting to the future queen. Prince George celebrated his 6th birthday on July 22 with his family on the private island of Mystique, a royal family favorite. "He's a jolly little person and inquisitive," a family friend previously told People. Kate, who is mom to George, Princess Charlotte, 4, and 1-year-old Prince Louis, was on hand to learn more about a home visiting program for first-time parents, ages 24 and under, that links parents with a specially trained family nurse who visits them regularly, from early pregnancy until their child is 2. Coroma chatted with the royal alongside her 4-year-old son Oliver, who was wearing a soccer shirt. "It was lovely meeting the Duchess," she said. She asked how old Oliver is and what football shirt he was wearing. Coroma, who is bipolar and also had postpartum depression, says she has benefited from the Family Nurse Partnership program. "My nurse Debbie was a fantastic support throughout my pregnancy. She was always there for me and gave me lots of advice and guidance. When Oliver was born, she constantly checked in with me to make sure I was feeling okay." Kate's poignant visit was to further her research and engagement with the early years sector, her office at Kensington Palace said. The Family Nurse Partnership supports young mothers to have a healthy pregnancy, improve their child's health and development and attain their goals for their child and their family. The royal has centered her public work around helping to support families, carers and children in their early years. Becoming more of an expert in the area, Kate has recently concluded a year-long study led by a steering group of experts and professionals in the field of early years childhood development. Princess Charlotte started school earlier this month, attending the same school as older brother Prince George. Both Kate and Prince William were spotted dropping their children off at school for Charlotte's first day. This was a first for Kate, as she had missed George's first day due to severe morning sickness when she was pregnant with Prince Louis. The school is an exclusive one, costing £6,429 per term for 1 child. As Charlotte is the 2nd Cambridge child to attend Thomas's, she will be granted a discount, costing £6,305 per term. This means the yearly cost for Charlotte and George to attend their school would be £38,202. Parents of children at the private London school are expected to be hands-on with their children's school experience. Journalist and presenter Jane Moore spoke on Loose Women about her insider knowledge of the school, including what will be expected of Kate and Wills. She said on the ITV show, "It's a school that really expects parental involvement. The parents are very heavily involved in the school, so, Kate and William, will be as well. This means the Cambridges may have to pencil in school events into their diaries for both George and Charlotte. Both Kate and William are reportedly regularly undertaking the school run, and are seen so often parents are no longer surprised when the royals turn up." However, one parent told the Daily Mail there is another mum who people find more interesting than Kate and Wills, especially the dads. They said, "No one really gives Kate a second glance when she does the school drop off. We have a Victoria's Secret model doing the school run, too, and the dads are far more interested in her. There is another royal who attends Thomas's as well, as Maud Windsor is a pupil at the same school as cousins George and Charlotte. Maud is the daughter of Lord Frederick Windsor, who is the only son of Prince and Princess Michael of Kent. Lord Frederick is currently 49th in line to the throne and is married to the sister of TV presenter Claudia Winkleman, Sophia Winkleman. The Duchess of Cambridge, 38, met fellow parents at the during a visit to a health centre in Camberwell, South London. Mothers and fathers there spoke with the royal, who shares Prince George, Princess Charlotte, 4, and 1-year-old Prince Louis with Prince William. One other parent Kate chatted with was Chloe Coroma, 22, who is helped by the Voluntary Home Visiting Programme Family Nurse Partnership, FNP. Ms. Coroma's son Oliver, 4, gave Kate some flowers when he arrived at the event, where she spoke about George. Ms. Coroma said, "It was lovely meeting the Duchess." She asked how old Oliver is and what football shirt he was wearing. She said children grow up so quickly and she can't believe George is 6 already. The program helps young mothers and those in the stages of their pregnancies. Ms. Coroma said off the service, "My nurse Debbie was a fantastic support throughout my pregnancy. She was always there for me and gave me lots of advice and guidance. I have bipolar and following the pregnancy I suffered from postnatal depression, so I really appreciated her support. I no longer use the service, but I'm still in touch with Debbie as she was a big part of my life." The Duchess's comments come after George was pictured welcoming his little sister Charlotte to her first day at school 2 weeks ago. It was on Monday revealed that George's classmates at his £18k a year school had to be cleared by security personnel before being granted access to Kensington Palace for playdates with the little boy. The young royal, who is third in line to the throne, is proving to be a popular pupil at Thomas's Battersea, and the Royal Insider has said a few of his peers have accepted invitations to join him at his home for games. George recently returned to his Southwest London school after the summer holidays to begin year 2 and was joined by Princess Charlotte, who started reception. George has made at least a handful of close friends during his first 2 years at the private school, some of whom have been lucky enough to hang out with the Queen's great-grandson at the royal residence. An insider told The Sun, "It is wonderful for them, and their parents, to go to such a beautiful and historic palace and have the run of the place. But it does involve a bit more planning than a normal play date, as everyone visiting the palace has to be security vetted." The source said the Duke and Duchess of Cambridge are delighted their eldest child has settled in well to school and has forged friendships with his classmates. George was pictured beaming on the steps of his school earlier this month as he posed alongside Charlotte. Kate said her daughter was very excited to join her big brother for her first day of school. The Queen's great-granddaughter was joined by her parents and elder brother as she trotted into the building. Back when George first started school, Kate was suffering from severe morning sickness in the early stages of her third pregnancy with Louis. As a result, she was notably absent. Little Louis arrived several months later.